Hello, this is Suhan, and this is How to Shave Around a Mustache and Goatee. Facial hair has become very trendy. However, you want to keep it very nice and groomed, perfectly shaped. The first thing I'm going to do is to get rid of all the hair that's not part of the goatee. And you want to use something that's clear so you can see what you're doing. Something like shaving cream or gel instead of foam. Use the blades and clean up all the hair that's not part of the goatee. The second step is to get all the edges. You can use a high quality razor and just clean up all the edges. And for even more control, you can use the comb and shape it. And don't forget to clean up the underside for the desired shape of the goatee.